this is a hybrid whip. It's got a golf grip handle. This is a 12 plate 550 paracord whip built from here to the end, ending in a spiral, kind of a more traditional. And then it's got a 432 falls pulled through, a 0-point fall hitch. So this is a hybrid whip in 550 paracord.